So what are we doing here then?
So basically we're in Pontypridd now, which is one of the major towns in the Welsh Valleys. And this is a house that I own that's an 8-bed HMO and a 1-bed flat down below it. So we're just going to show you around. It's not this one. We're going to put a Wi-Fi extender in, check the room, and we're going to look at the flat downstairs as well. And actually, this is come this way with me and film this. So what we have here are two houses, and the one on the right is mine. The one on the left is actually another property developer who is coached and mentored by a pretty big name, and it's now been sat empty for about a year and a half. And it's really tragic that they bought it and it's just sat there. And that is a real life example of when property goes wrong. People run out of money, people are badly coached. You know, it's tragic. And I'm sure it'll get done at some point, but that house, I think, has been repossessed twice now in the last few years. And it's just, yeah, it's not very nice for everyone else in the street to live, you know, next to a house like that. So this is ours, and there are solar panels on the roof. So what's been done that you can't see, get back here. So the solar panels on the roof, it's internally insulated on the front to keep the stone so that it looks nice. But then on the side and the back, it's got external wall insulation. So it's been done from the top to the bottom. There were two huge chimneys on that roof. We have scaffolding all the way around it. I gutted it from top to bottom. There's nothing there really that hasn't been done. The windows were there and the roof was there, but the roof's had work as well to repair it. So it was a really big job. And there's a basement as well, and there's a room in the attic. So it's actually 5 stories high. It was a lot of work. There's 5 bathrooms in that building, 3 kitchens, plus, you know, the boiler, the tank system, dealing with getting hot water on every floor into every bathroom. There's a lot in there involved. But it works, and there's 8 bedrooms.